right, how you guys doing out there tonight? I want to welcome you guys to the premier place in New York City to rock your face, the Ritz. If you missed them in 85, they're back one more time, the only time. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome S.O.D.
Place down, go home and kill your fucking self. feels really good to be here on stage playing for everybody. Seeing everybody coming out, I'm glad to see that no one forgot. Here's a new song for you. Hey, thanks. Got lots of friends down here tonight. Got some friends came down from upstate. People came from Russia, from Germany, from California, from New Jersey, from Brooklyn, the Bronx, from Long Island,
from Queens,
from everywhere. This goes out to Anthony and the Functional Idiots. Bye, Alpha New. Fights. I don't want to see fucking friends of mine getting hurt over fucking having fun.
Hey, look, we want to keep doing this. Just want to make sure everyone fucking takes care. But someone's going back in here, just fucking catch them. Just like watch out for each other so this shit doesn't happen again. Because somebody's hurt down there, and like we want to make sure they're okay before we go on.
Ron,
you guys want to keep it cool now so we can do the rest of the show?
All right, stop. I just want to announce something here. Come on, everybody shut up for a second. Shh. No one wants to see anybody get hurt. But you should know, man, if you're going to get up on stage, there's a time you got to pay the price. Don't tell me no motherfucker, he was my fucking friend, you asshole. I know we threw him, I was standing right here, you fucking idiot. But let's fucking stay down there, and let's have a good fucking time.
before we started that song, Record Machine just told me that the guy's gonna be alright. He's dizzy, he's got the wind knocked out of him. He's alright, he's up back there. We don't want no one to get hurt. It was a fuck up and it ain't gonna happen again. We just want you guys to have a fucking good time, alright?
Alright?
This next song is dedicated to that kid, my friend, Ronnie Pachi. From Sardonica. This next song is called Speak English or Die!
You come into our country, you can't get no job. Bullshit, you go home, you fucking slob. Jumping on the ground and corners, selling papers in the street. Pussy, fucking niggas running where you come from and speak me. You all think it's white. You all the ones we hate.
This song's an instrumental. We'll be right back.
but when it comes to God,
hey, yo, I want everybody to be aware of something. See, you people are a little bit too crazy. Your barrier is about to be ripped down. So you people in the front, if that shit goes, watch your hands. We'll be calling you lefty. Right, said Fred. Here's a new song for you. Here's a new song for you. It's called, you ready? The Cowboy. This next song is called No Turning Back. Called Vitality. That's Milk, part two. It's fucking awfully hot tonight.
Hey, let him go nuts, man.
Are you guys like having fun and still controlling ourselves so no one's getting killed?
Yeah, right? Well, I'm glad to see New York hasn't lost its fucking touch. Put on the lights. Let's see all you fucking ugly bastards. Ew, what about up there? I can't see them. Fuck it. This goes out. This goes out to all the fucking people who had to sit home and watch shit about the fucking Gulf crisis. When you couldn't even watch your favorite fucking TV show. Cause some fucking piece of shit from Iraq fucked up like a fucking asshole. This is called Fuck the Middle East. For you from my old band MOD. For me. We're gonna do, I don't know. I think you might know this one. Wait.
Yeah.
Agnostic Front, Morbid Angel for playing with us.
Let's have a big fucking hand for them. Big hand.
And now for my favorite part of the show.
We're going to do some ballads for you. You want to hear some ballads? Come on. Hey, my shoe. Here you go. If you know it, sing it. You're dead. Want to hear it again? The ballad of Jimi Hendrix. You're dead.
Yo, Billy, show them how you can sing on this one. Go ahead.
What is it? Oh. All right. People want to sing along? Want to sing along with something with me? Because I can't sing a fucking note to save my life. I want to hear you people repeat me. I love living in a city. Yeah, something like that. What the diva? What the diva?
looking idol. Is it looking right?
before we go on. Got some people I want to thank. I'd like to thank my family and friends for coming down. I'd like to thank my bro Ilio for coming down with his friends and does my tattoos. Anybody looking for some tattoos and some cards? I'd like to thank all my family for coming down. I'd like to thank all you fucking rubberheads for hanging out and going crazy.
I'd like to thank my fuzzbox for being totally strong.
Charlie wants to play guitar.
We're gonna be really trendy now, too. Never mind.
This might buck some people out. Hey, Scott, give me the lyrics. This is what you call learning on the fucking spot, baby. Lyrics. I don't even know how this one goes. We're gonna figure it out. I'd like to thank everybody for coming down, my buddies from Chicago.
Come on!
This has been Natalie.
Like what?
Thanks a lot, everybody. Peace.
Yo, thank you guys. Hopefully, maybe we'll see you again before 7 years goes by. Thank you so much, man. Have a good time. Peace.
Right, said Fred. It's fucking bald as shit. We'll see everybody at the party who's invited. If you're not invited, you're not invited.
Later.